Most fly fishers I know would rather climb a mountain and catch a few fish than catch a lot of fish by the side of the road. We yearn for undiscovered and untrammeled places, of which there are very few left in this world. On this sunny May day, my friend Paul Robilotti from Pennsylvania and my son Ryan and I headed to a venue where the fish rarely see anglers because it's so remote and shallow. The place is not so much secret as overlooked due to the sheer difficulty of accessing it. Fortunately, our stilt, the shallowest skiff made today by Newwater Boatworks, was able to carry us to this remote venue where we experienced a perfect day of fly fishing and camaraderie. I carried the camera, for which I am happy. I know the guys will never forget this day, nor will I. As for gear, we waded barefoot and carried 7-weight rods with tiny clousers. It was simple as that. The fish were swimming with their backs out of the water and could be seen for hundreds of yards away. It was like a dream.
Pretty morning, all right?
Beautiful.
Starting to see him move away?
Yeah, starting to see him moving away from me. Just ripples on top of the water.
Yeah.
Waiting for him.
A little short. Go. Way to go, man. It's a nice fish. Get wait for it. He's gonna run hard now. Oh, beautifully done. Oh yeah. He's way out there, he's like 70 yards. I see your backing. You good? Okay, good, good. All right. Good.
Slowly but surely, we'll get him.
Yeah.
Bring him in.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Way to go.
There we go.
Awesome.
Beautiful fish.
Wrong side of the wind. Hopefully he won't hook himself on the back cast. Yeah, it's a nice fish. A single fish. Back out. There you go. Stay low. Let him hook up. He tried to eat it, didn't he? Strip's dry. Sensed it. Put it closer to him before he sees you, Paul, quickly. That's it. There you go.
There we go,
yeah. Okay, stay low, stay low. There you go. Awesome, man. Paul's trying to get ahead of some going upwind. They're real close to us. Hey! Oh man, that was great.
We haven't had this in a while.
Double. Oh, his buddy ran off that way, and you've got another one over that way, huh? Still on? Is he still on? Oh, there he is. Yeah, there's another one. Here's Ryan landing one. Oh, that's a pretty fish, Ryan. Yeah. Well done. It helps when they're swimming right at you, doesn't it? There you go. Made it. Come on, see it, buddy. There's four or five of them there. Way to go! Well done, man. Yeah, he's got two others trying to take the fly from him. Oh yeah, they follow each other around after they get hooked, trying to figure out what's going on, you know. Trying to steal the bait, probably. Thinking that someone got a good deal.
Just like people then, is that what you're saying?
Yeah. Lemmings.
Well, if you come to me, I can go do this again.
Yeah. Lift him up, I hope.
Quick little way.
Look at that, he can't even swim without his back showing, right?
Yeah.
That's amazing. Hey, he's a nice one. There was two. Oh yeah, it's pretty. Yeah, he's a 25 probably. He's gonna see us now, he's gonna run now. Okay, I took the fly out so you can lay him down.
Let's go ahead and let this guy go.
You're on. Okay. How was it, guys?
Amazing.
I'm speechless. I've also got popcorn stuck in my tooth. What an awesome day.
Yeah.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Cheers. Where were they?
What?
Where were
the fish?
Bunch
of redfish.
Yeah?
All out there on the high sand.
Shh. Don't get too specific.
All right. And Paul went and found them, and he went out on a limb and just...
He really did.
Got us going.
He marched over there like he knew something we didn't.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. He was a good luck charm.
Yeah, he was. Okay. Man. Great day, guys.
Yes, sir. Thank you.